Good afternoon, students. Today we are going to study the first concept of the lesson, the fish tail, that is shapes. So here, when we look at the fishes or different kinds of fish, the body shapes of fish are of five main types. First one is streamlined shape. Now, streamlined means the fish are able to move in the water because of their body shape, which is of streamlined shape. So you can just see when the water touches the body, the water will be going up in this direction and below in this direction, helping the fish to move swiftly in water. So this shape is called streamlined shape. Some fishes are laterally compressed. Laterally means from sides. Compressed means pressed. So pressed by their sides. So you can see some fishes are of this shape where their mouth will be here and their fins will be here and tail somewhere behind it. So they are laterally compressed. Some fish are vertically compressed. So they are compressed by these two sides and they'll be having fins here, okay? And some fishes are elongated. Elongated means they are slender, cylinder shaped, slender, okay? They'll be elongated shapes. Some eel fish generally are elongated in shape. And some shape of some fish are unusual, like puffer fish, which is spherical in shape. Okay, seahorse, which is of different shape. There are many kinds of fishes, so of unusual shapes. When geometrically seen, the shape of the fish differs as below. Some fish are triangular. You can see a triangle shape. So some fish are of this shape. Some are rectangular. Some are ovular, oval shape. Some are spherical, circular shape, but like a ball. Some are cylindrical, which are slender and elongated, like eel fish. Some are kite shaped. Some are of rhombic shape, rhombus shape. Some are crescent shape of a half or a quarter moon. Okay. So the moon, different phases you can see of moon. The crescent is one of the shape here. Some look like star. We can make fish of different types using basic geometric shapes like circles, crescents, rectangles, ovals, triangles, rhombus, star, etc. Let's make some shapes first. Okay, now coming here, we can see this is circle, C-I-R-C-L-E. This is crescent shape. This is a triangular shape. This is a rectangle shape. This is square where all four sides are equal. This is rhombus. Again, four sides are equal, but it is diamond shape. Okay, that is called rhombus. Kite shape. These two sides are equal and these two sides are little longer but equal. Star shape and this is oval. So let's make some fish using different shapes. Here I have used a rectangular piece, okay, and a quarter circle and a crescent to make a fish. So you can make the mouth of the fish here and the eye here, okay. So this is one fish. Here again you can see I have used a rhombus, two quarter circles and a triangle to make this fish. Here I have used a circle. Okay, basic geometric shape here is used is circle. One crescent, I have cut a crescent into two parts and attached here. So this is another fish. Here you can see I have used a rhombus, two triangles to make fins, and half circle to make its tail. Similarly, here I have used a kite shape, two triangles to make their fin, and one triangle to make the tail. So you can make the eye here and the mouth here. Similarly, I have used two triangles to make the body of the fish and the tail of the fish. Here sometimes these can be the fins like this. Okay. And you can make the eye here and mouth. Likewise, you also can make fish of different shapes using different geometrical shapes like circle, crescent, triangle, rectangle, square, rhombus, kite, star, and oval shape. Okay, so the work for you is you make at least four fish of using different shapes, different geometrical shapes. Thank you, children.